This is a wipe. This is actually a wipe. Oh dear. GG. You see, we're shut down. We're shut down. We're shut down. GG again.
You know that I know where you live in real life. I know where you work.
Oh, no way.
And, you know, I know that you will fuck me and I will fuck you and we both will have a shitty life. And I really don't get what you're trying to do.
No
right
way.
Now.
No way.
Okay, yeah, but you know that I will come after you, you know that, and you will come after me, and we will both have trouble, and...
Oh, I see right now, what?
I really don't get the point here, what you're trying to do. I mean, I...
The existing Elysium staff are joining us, as far as
yeah.
I can...
Yeah, if you've seen their names on GitHub, daddy. They're most likely have already elected to join us.
Everything we're doing, we're trying to do for the community, so we hope that you keep working with us and understand that it takes time to get things going. There's going to be some growing pains. We don't have the benefit of an existing infrastructure that, yeah, crashes every day, but we're getting there. We're trying. Prison. But if a man won't try me, trust me, listen. Me and my G's ain't scared of police. We don't listen to no politician. Everybody on the same mission, and we don't care about your ism and schisms. Cause it's shut down. That's not me, and it's shut down. Ring, ring, pussy, it's shut down. Fashion week, and it's shut down. Went to the show, sitting in the front row in a black tracksuit, and it's shut down. Touch the road, and it's shut down. Whatever, I know, it's shut down. freshly has all of the old money, and it's kind of old deal anyway. So to me, it was more of just another thing to throw money at, needlessly.
Right. So, yeah, it's a technical issue that has to be resolved in the core. There has to be some significant rewriting to the threading system. You know, it's quite an old core. You know, Mango dates back many, many years. And, you know, we've been kind of polishing a turd, if you will,
right,
over the past couple of years. Yeah.
Just tell everybody how it is. But we were, for example, for TBC, we were toying with some of the ideas of having two realms up that you could freely transfer between, and eventually we would merge it, we could perhaps fix the issues. You know, we're thinking about a lot of temporary solutions to the
play. These are the reasons why you did this. We're going to open up some sort of, I don't know, cash up like Krog wanted to do, and say it's because we are frustrated with the fact that we're the only non-pay-to-win server, and yet no one donates, and we're always struggling, and the servers are always fucking going down. We can't pay for developers to fix the memory leaks, so the servers constantly lagging. That's why we were doing it, and that's pretty much it. You literally got to explain it all. And if you need the money, open a shop. Everyone, like, you know, you guys that work on it all the time, 24 hours. It's unfair that other servers are open getting money, and, you know, other people are getting money, and fucking, you know, we're not, or you know, I know you did, but no one gets paid. You can't pay developers to do it for you. Sorry, I've got a cold.
My kidney, I never took a cent from the official Elysium paper.
My kidney, I took money from the official Elysium paper, left as a sprint.
User joins your channel.
I've never actually done it.
Server is dead.
Is it true, Dizzy?
Yeah.
What?
It's dead. The Golden Star website, man. It's
what do you want about?
The Nostalria server is dead.
What? No.
Wow.
What?
No,
it's okay, the store is shut down.
Why?
This is the note,
yes.
10th of April, 2016.
So, because, basically they've had, like, the European equivalent of the DMCA
your channel.
To their host, so their host is kicking them off.
Joined your channel.
That's exactly what happened.
No way!
You said
fuck you, man!
No!
Wow.
Are you serious, man? Fuck, man, I'm actually pissed off.
No way!
So we're actually free of the pain?
Well, we don't have to do this shit right now, that's for sure. We'll be right back.
Oh, I didn't see that. What level? Is he 60? What was his gear? Ha ha.